the next few minutes, you're going to hear some really grown-up words.
He is a prominent figure in the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints with no background in health education.
So why does he get asked to go to public schools to talk to boys about puberty? And how good is he?
Here's Fox 13 News investigative reporter Nate Carlisle.
Maybe instead of saying, why did the blacks have to wait until 1978, maybe what we should be asking is, why did the whites?